It's problem solving for the world. Everything that is made in the world, the advancement of civilization, everything has need an engineer.
I love the challenge of it, and I feel like engineering always challenged me. It just shows you how to solve a problem, essentially, and it gives you a different mindset.
This program, it really encapsulates how an engineer should be. It grooms you to be an engineer.
You really get a feel like you are making something better.
We are one of the few universities in the country to have facilities that we have. So we have this one, the subsonic wind tunnel, and then we also have the compressible flow tunnel, which can do supersonic speeds.
I've never seen so many 3D printers just lined up. And then they told us we could use them.
One of my favorite parts about the engineering school is it's this smaller community within a larger university. And within this larger university, you're exposed to so many different ideas and so many different cultures.
There's so many different disciplines all over the university. Anything that you're interested in, you can find someone to work with.
The personalities of like our engineering students are pretty dynamic. Like people are a lot more than just engineering students.
And it's a great bonding experience. Almost everything on the car is built by us, the students.
That's just part of the nature. They always teach us to be collaborative. It helps you think more freely.
It definitely kind of prepares you for senior design, where you work with a company.
And solving their problems. Like our company was almost a multi-million dollar problem for them. We solved it.
It really shows you how engineers solve a problem. The background information, the design, actually making it, testing it. I had a couple internships, so that was like a lot of my experience. And I worked for GE Aviation for an entire semester.
So there's a technical and analytical aspect, but there's another aspect that brings the whole U into it as well. Career placement services here, you know, were my lifeline. I mean, I had two great summer internships, one with Corning Glass, one with General Motors. And then I got my permanent job with GE from the Career Placement Center here as well. So, you know, Syracuse just set me up for success.
They make sure everybody has a path to go along. That kind of support is just awesome to have.
I feel like the community here, it really helps you succeed, because if you can't do engineering alone.
You're around greatness, you're around people from so many different backgrounds, so many different networks you could tap into. Syracuse is just a great, great place. I would make this decision again to come here if I could, in a second, in a heartbeat. Syracuse definitely caught my heart.